Nice. I'm just gonna go for a quick smoke. And time for Warzone. Right. Sorry about the delay. Here we go. Solos. It's time to kick ass. Right. We shall see.
Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon. Dropping into the area. Watch the skies. You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Yeah, because you can just take a Land Rover hit. This game baffles me.
gas is closing in. Enemy team is tracking your position.
Sneak, that sneaky little bastard.
You evaded the enemy trackers. Good work. Loadout drop inbound. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Enemy UAV overhead. Thank you.
See? Patience is a virtue.
My station costs are adjusted.
Patience is a virtue.
UAV overhead.
You believe I fell down that fucking ladder? Where the fuck was he? Wow! Fucking Warzone mayhem.
You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
That's how you do it. Throw a distraction. Gotta go and see if I can get my weapons back. One's dropped. And that is how you get your fucking weapons back.
Work.
No fucking way. No way. Once again, got the first shot in. Shocking. Hey? What fuck's it doing? Wow. OBS is having a brain fart.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone. All right, lads, let's get it done. Hostile dropping in the area.
Absolutely no way. I had a fucking pistol. It's the last time I do a fucking hot drop.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Turn to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
Win the gulag and don't even fire a shot.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Enemy UAV overhead. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Not this time.
One more game.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Time's over, mate. You're going to the war zone.
Gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
Another hot drop.
Objective is to kill them all.
Ooh, what a shot.
Drop headed your way. safe zone.
What the actual fuck? Really?
This is the Gulag. Survive and you can redeploy. There's a fight kicking off. You're up next, mate. Get ready. Turn to the front line, but if you lose, you're done here. You're up, soldier. Now go. Gave him a proper sorting. Stand by for redeployment. UAV overhead. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
C4 works. How the fuck did he get up there? How did he get up there? Nah. He must have fucking parachuted in. Because he didn't pass me. Wow. Fucking mental. Playing this game makes me realise that 1 hour streams is enough. How anybody can sit on fucking Warzone fucking 8 hours a day when it's full of fucking shit like that. 1 hour at a time is enough for me. And tonight, I might play some GTA, because I haven't played any of that for a while. I might have a Warzone break. So yeah, basically, 1 hour stream, be back on later. Tonight we'll be doing the Zoom sessions with Matt and Dave. The usual. Trios. Peace.